Jesus. A happy sweet morning to all. As you all know me, I'm Dr. Tohono of Net Sandit. Today I'd like to say a few words. Before starting this topic, I'd like to ask a question. Who is the important person in your life? Can anyone say? Yes, it is father. Now the question for the teachers. When we celebrate our Father's Day, can any teacher say? No one can say? So please keep this in your mind. Now my topic is Father. This is the powerful word given by the God. Now teachers, you are all wasting your time, and the students, you are all wasting your time in chatting. Is it not? What I'm saying is correct? No. Yes, it is correct. Why can't you use that time to speak to your parents? Why can't everyone use this time? Then anyone is saying your parents and father good morning? Please raise your hand. Who are saying? Teachers? Raise your hands. Walaikum Salaam. Then teachers, please keep in your mind that you should say good morning to your parents and the students, not only for the teachers. Teachers are the second parents in your life, is it not? Then keep this in your mind that parents are the first in your life. Then say them good morning and wish them. Then they'll be so happy to see you. So thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity.